they were dominant in sports car racing. Funny thing with Ferrari, they weren't like big winners at Le Mans. They won in 54, I think, and then they got beat by Jaguar and Aston Martin and such, and then Ford. But they won everything else. So, you know, how they didn't win Le Mans, especially Ferraris are noted for reliability. It's, you know, we all think of them as temperamental high performance, but these race cars had great durability. So it's surprising they didn't win Le Mans. They did when they got into the 60s before Ford. Anyway, you can see it's a beautiful car. The cutaway fenders, that's a Scaglietti, was the coach builder. And that's kind of what this car is noted for, design for styling. And of course, Pirelli aluminum wire wheels, tubular chassis, and very lightweight body. So a wonderful car with great history. And yeah, we take our cars out here. The museum is about the racing sports car. So that eliminates a lot of cars. Unfortunately, he goes back to Simeone and says, if you're going to collect at the top. He doesn't have every kind of car. We don't have a 911 Porsche. He wants cars that would go to Le Mans or the Mille Miglia, the Targa Florio, Nürburgring, and would win first prize. That was his goal. Pretty hard goal to attain. But that's the attempt. If you walk around the museum, that's what you'll be looking at. Cars that were in contention to be winners or would be outright winners. So instead of having hundreds of sports cars, none of the cars I have are here, we have cars that are raced at the top level. After we run it, we'll pull the bonnet off. So if you want to look at the mechanism, that's pretty nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
on and off if you want to see that engine. It's beautiful. And the remarkable thing about this car, the Testa Rossas, they were flexible. They could run in many road races. They could win top prizes, and yet it's still like a drivable road. You could run that on the road, drive a full car. And whereas a lot of race cars, they're very temperamental and kind of difficult on the road.
Need a hand, Kev?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I'm not.